Alright, I'm back. With Yume, Nikki. Some more Yume, Nikki. Checking out more stuffs. Stoofs. Stoofies. Gotta load up my joy to key. Joy to key, the gamepad's done. There we go. No, wait, not new game. Yeah. This ain't my first dream rodeo. Seltzer time. Spooky. Yeah, let me turn the lights off in my room for maximum spook effect. There we go, that's much better. Just gonna turn the brightness on my monitors down now. Spooksome. Spooky. Spooky, spooky. You guys see that too, right? That weird sidebar crap? There we go. Keyboard. There we go. Let's do this one. I should really be streaming, what, LSD Dream Simulator? That'd be a fun one to stream. I should write that down so I don't forget. See ya. Why is that part walkable? Snack, if you don't mind. I've already been there. Oops. Oh, I didn't have the right effect, I guess. Anyways. Kitchen knife. How do you switch hands? Swing your knives back and forth. This place again. What's the matter, buddy? Why you look so scared? Oh my god, I killed him! I killed the poor ghost! Oh my god! I'm a ghost killer! How can I live with myself? I took that poor ghost's non-life. I'm a monster. What else can I kill? Hey, invocation. Pretty good. I just got the knife and I killed a ghost. By accident. I'm a ghost killer. There. Let's see if I could kill this thing. Wait, what? He disappeared. He disappeared! Yeah. Rip. Rest in peace. Do ghosts have ghosts? You'd still use the effect for the dark. Of the bike? Or the knife? Did he just disappear, like, completely? Yeah, I figured there's something I'm missing. Oh, there he is. I can at least peek at him. And I changed the graphics. Remember watching before and you changed the graphics. Nice work. What did I change? Wait, what? He does disappear. That's so weird. Oh wait, not the severed head. Bicycle. Alright, time to get out of here. Oh, that's right, yeah. I was in that super dark maze and couldn't see anything. Yeah. Like. Alright, let's see what I can kill now. Oh yeah, the snow area. There's some things I wanted to do here. There's the igloo. Where's that person that always shows up? What? Is that a different igloo? I think that's one up here or something. Yeah, that's this one. So, hey, totally nice person, come here. Oh, she turns into the crazy ones! Oh crap, I totally deserve this one. Can I kill her again? Save me, ghost. Aha. I'll kill you again. Oh crap. Okay, you can't kill him again. Which door did I open again? I think it was... It must have been this one, then. Yeah. Well, I learned something today. Not everyone you stab dies. Hello, totally my friend, who I'm not gonna stab. How you doing? You know, sleeping in the snow will kill you. Come on. Maybe if I make lightning, you'll wake up. Oh, you left me no choice. Did I just get money? Is this GTA? Solve that problem. Oh, she's back. I'll kill you again. Oh, I didn't get money this time. Makes me wonder. Does it matter if I left hand kill you or right hand kill you? Nope. Whoops. Oh, that's right, there's the girl in the house here. I could kill her now. They're not talking to me. I always get lost in this part. Thank you. Can you use the bike in the water? That's like the same speed. Oh, there it is. I come here, you. This is for not talking to me. All right. Backstab. Oh, I got more monies. Peekaboo. Celebrating that I finally killed her. She'll take her place. Yes, I am disguised. Very good. That's it. Makes such a blood-curdling scream. Get out of my way. I get the feeling that using a knife on these guys is not a good idea. Let's see what happens. Oh. They stopped moving. But then when I unequipped it, they're moving still. Oh, this is gonna take a while. Oh, I got money out of that one. Some of them, like, give money, that's weird. What is that money? I will exterminate the eyeball race. Would you say that's about half of them? Out of sheer curiosity, I am driven to exterminate these people. It's for science. Man, it really makes you wonder. It really makes you think just how many were there. I've killed so many, and yet there's still so many left. You know, one death is a tragedy. A million deaths, a statistic. Got red eyes. Just use the new kitchen knife. Yeah, Don't Starve, that's that one game that I've never played or seen gameplay of. And then they have that one Don't Starve Together, right? I wonder if that game would be good for the stream. I assume together you'd need to actually play with somebody else though, right?
I don't have friends.
No, I do, but they just don't share the same tastes in video games that I do. Oh, up to six people? It's hard enough for me to find one other person to play with. Almost done. Just gotta finish eradicating this peoples. Can't I just, like, play with, like, two controllers and pretend like I'm two people? How sad would that be? You are the last. The last of the eyeballs. How do you feel? Any last words? No? Your death will be swift and painless. I lied. Alright. Well. Oh, you could join other people's servers. Okay, that makes sense. I thought you just had to have your own party or something. Rip eyeball race. They didn't see it coming. Ba-dum-bum-ba-dum-bum. Alright. What is this thing? You like my blonde hair? Thank you. Huh. Probably respawn if I just go back in. So it wasn't really genocide, it was totally okay. Yep. No, I'm not gonna do it again, don't worry. Why do some of them make the little coin effect? Nope. The presence changes nothing about this weird thing. So, how's about we take a trip to the room? If you can catch me, that is. Tell me, I am lucky, you say? Sure, sure, go ahead. You can stab that bleeding Oh, what? Actually never would have thought of doing that, so that's good that you told me. Yeah, I'm just trying to not get caught. Yes, there we go. And then I'll go this way. Oh. Thank you. She's still... It's random if that opening appears. She's still, like, crazified. Oh, there's three of them now. What the? Four? What the hell is going on? Five? Oh, holy crap, what the hell? What the hell? Why was there so many? Why was there so many? So did I stab the zipper or whatever? Was that what you're talking about? Okay. Oh, she's still crazified. What the hell? Is it... What? Why is she permanently, like... Oh, whoops. Oh, look at that. What else can I kill? Can I kill these eyeballs? Oh, what? They turned blue. Oh, that's sick.
Oh, that's nasty.
Put that thing out of its misery. Well, thanks for giving me the power. Now you're dead. Here, I'll give you a hand. Yes. Can't stab this thing? Stab this thing. Wait, why is that leg jumping so far this time? The game is changing and I don't know why. I don't remember this part. A bunch of eyes like that? You could stab them too? What the hell? There he is. Wait, what? Aha, I gotcha.
I am the bringer of death.
Look at all the hands reaching out for my salvation. Oh, there's more? I don't remember there being more. And they're not dead. I too can be a severed head. I never did figure out what this room does. That's what the money's for. Hello? I have 8 out of 8 now. I'm trading in the souls that I murdered. I have 31 out of 31 now. Neat. I mean, but if I get touched by her, I won't immediately get teleported? Alright, I wanna stab you. Well, I did stab her. You know who I haven't tried to stab yet? Eye in the TV. I can't really stab it. I love this Easter egg. Oh, I got it again. Anything outside? Nope. Just a severed head, looking at the scenery. Stabby stab. Oh, I can't stab these things. Well, that's like this entire area. Can't really stab. Oh, you can stab candles. Oh, what the fuck? That scared the shit out of me. Oh my god, I have chills throughout my body. Yeah, what the hell, man? Oh, what? Get out of here! Get out of here! I had enough of your crap. Man, that seriously scared the crap out of me. Oh my god, that was great. Can I reproduce the results? Does she just appear now, or is it just because I stabbed the light? So far, so good. What? What was that? What was that? Why is she not appearing again? Was that a glitch? Was that supposed to happen? What is this? Oh, what? What the hell? All the candles came back to normal. That thing scared me because I thought it was her again, but nope. Alright. Yeah, what the hell was that, man? Get back here. I want to kill you. Kill the candle. This kills the candle. Were you the one that chased me? So confused.
Thank you.
Okay. Stop that. Ah. Yeah, that one's fine. Enough of your music. Eerily quiet in here. No, I haven't tried stabbing these ghosts yet. Oh, you can't. Where else should I go?
Thank you.
This one has weird eyes. Oh, that was cool. I love the music in this room. Thank you. Hey, tiny pants. If I've ever been here. Here. Interesting. Oh. Neat. Faceless ghost. Oh, there's something in the water. That's right, come closer. What? That's what that thing did on the carpet. Yeah, let me go back. Happening. I think I just made myself stuck.
Thank you.
Whoa, what? Oh, I thought I miniaturized, but it's my head camouflaging.
Thank you.
I'm getting pretty tired. Okay, I think I'm gonna head to bed now, like in real life. Thanks for checking out the stream. I always appreciate you guys coming out. It's really fun. This game is weird. But yeah. Might be on tomorrow too, so look out for that. Have a good night, everybody.